We, of course, are getting you all excited for the big game, LSU versus Bama there in Tuscaloosa. Kickoff a little more than 36 hours away from right now. And this morning, we're actually talking with the morning anchors from our sister station, WIAT CBS 42 there in Birmingham. Good morning to you guys.
Hey, good morning, Jaren. How are you?
We're great. Kelly,
we're ready doing
for
this morning.
A Tiger win this weekend. I'm sure it's pretty exciting there in Tuscaloosa also.
Yeah, we were talking about the excitement here. Much of the excitement, other than the game, of course, because we're calling this the battle at Bryant-Denny. We also have the president who's going to be at the game this weekend.
Yeah, big game, a lot of anticipation here and there as well. What's it been like in the lead up this week?
Here. You know, as a true Tiger alum, I can certainly say this is the game of the century. Just as all the experts are saying, this is part two for us to get a little bit of revenge potentially on those, I hate to say it, 8 losses that we've had in Bama. I think this is our year, guys.
You know, Kellyanne, you talk about being an alum. I saw you already posted on Facebook asking your viewers there to come up with a wager for us should we win, which we know that we will win. So what did you come up with there?
I just got busted or outed on that one. Well, I can tell you that some of the talk back here at the station and from our viewers was, it involved pies. I think that was one of my favorite challenges, that whoever loses is going to get a pie to the face, and maybe it has the logo of the other team on it when it happens. What do you think?
That sounds like good, clean fun. We had some ideas on our end as well.
We did have an idea here. Here's what we would like for you to do, because we know that you are going to lose, so that's not going to be
plan
a problem
on it,
for
right?
us. Yeah, this is what we would like for you to do. We would like for you to learn the Alabama fight song and sing it on air.
Alabama fight song, similar to the LSU fight song. Not the only thing you guys have stolen from us.
Sounds a little sacrilegious.
Stolen.
You know, you don't have to be a graduate of LSU, right, to feel the excitement of this game. I'm not a graduate of LSU. Have been living in Louisiana for about 7 years now, and the excitement really is palpable for anyone who's in Louisiana. We are ready to take down Bama, and I guess we got to get some clarity on what the wager actually is if you guys do win, or if we win come Saturday.
What do you guys have in mind? Was that anything else outside of that fight song thing?
How about the shirt?
I think we could wear the shirt. I like that. I mean, we're comfortable making the bet knowing we won't actually have to do anything at the end, except enjoy watching you do it.
We're united front of you.
All right,
here.
So
we know what's
shirts worn by the winning team, by the opposite station. Do you guys have any game predictions for tomorrow?
What do you think?
Of course, Bama is going to take them big, especially if Tua comes back. Of course, that's what everybody here has their fingers crossed, hoping for. We'll wait and see.
Yeah, you guys have sort of a Heisman candidate there as well. We both have the Heisman candidate quarterbacks, but we believe that Tua is actually going to play. We've seen him. He's been spotted in practice.
Yes.
He's going to get in that game, and it is going to be a Bama win big. I'm saying at least two touchdowns.
Ooh. That is pretty ambitious. Of course, we will have to wait and see. Kickoff at 2:30 there in Tuscaloosa. I'm going about 48-42, of course, LSU.
That's a pretty high-scoring game there. Of course, we've got some great offense on the fields, and the experts are predicting that you guys are only favored by less than a touchdown. So I'm not going to go score-wise, but I'm just going to say we're going to come out on top, and it's going to be a close one. I'm going to pick LSU by 3.
All right. Well, you guys are our colleagues there, so, you know, we wish you the best, that you are able to cry without having too many tears after you guys lose on Saturday.
Where Nick Saban came from, the Tigers are out to win it this weekend. Y'all, thank you so much for being with us this morning, and go Tigers.